Recent discovery, you can regulate vacuum pressure with a regular standard pressure regulator. The gauge is connected to the pressure port, the gauge port on the regulator, and then the vacuum is connected to port 2. So this is port 2 of the regulator, and this is port 1, which is the output, or whatever goes to your device or suction cup. So now I'm going to turn on the compressor.
And by simply turning this, you can change the vacuum pressure.